I come to you a sinner, humbly repent for my sins. I believe that Jesus is Lord. I believe in raising from the dead. I will ask that Jesus come in my life and be my Lord and Savior. I receive Jesus to take control of my life.
This house party on El Segundo in Central. She had the credentials of strippers in Atlanta. Ass came with a hump from the jump, she was a camel. I wanna ride like Arabians, pushing no for Mercedes Benz. Hello, my name is Kendrick, she said, no, you're handsome. Whispered in my ear, disappeared, then found her dancing. Sierra had played in the background, the parade music we made had us all wearing shades now, cool. Where you stay? She said, down the street from Dominguez High. Okay, I know that's borderline Compton or Paramount. Well, is it Compton? No, she replied, then quickly start batting her eyes. I strictly had one of her thighs around me. 17 with nothing but pussy stuck on my mental. My motive was rather sinful. What you trying to get into? She didn't tell, just gave me her next tale. Dropped the number, we chirped the whole summer, and well, the summer had passed, and now I'm liking her. Conversation we having probably enticing her. Who can imagine? Maybe my actions will end up wifing her. Love or lust, regardless what fuck us, they trifling us. It's deep rooted, the music of being young and numb. It's never muted, in fact, it's much louder where I'm from. We know a lot about each other. Her mother was a crack addict. She lived with her granny and her younger two brothers. Her favorite cousin, Demetrius, is a reputable family history of gangbanging. They make me skeptical, but not enough to stop me from getting a nut. I wanna come over, what's up? That's what I told her soon as this episode. My Martin go off, I'm trying to get off. I was a heat like a cactus, my tactics up being thirsty probably could hurt me, but fuck it, I got some heart. Grab my mama keys, hopped in the car, then I old bar. So now I'm down Rosecrans in the caravan, passing Alameda, my gas meter hit Nita for pump. I got enough to get me through the traffic jam. At least I hope, cause my pocket's broke, as I promise, man. I'm thinking about that sex, thinking about her thighs, or maybe kissing on her neck, or maybe what position's next. Sent a picture of her titties blowing up my text. I looked at them and almost ran my front bumper into Corvette. Enthused by the touch of a woman, she's a masseuse, and I'm a professional porn star, went off the goose. I had a fifth in the trunk like Curtis Jackson from Ransom. I'm hoping to get her loose like an Uncle Luke. Anthem, I'm two blocks away, 250 feet. Six steps from where she stays, she waving me across the street. I pulled up, a smile on my face, and then I see two niggas, two black hoodies. I froze as my phone rang.
Hello?
Gang, where my motherfucking dominoes at?
Kenny.
What?
I'm on his voicemail, damn.
Oh. Yeah. Gang, where my motherfucking dominoes at? It's the second time I actually bring my fucking dominoes.
Get the damn phone. Shit, don't hang up. Damn, let me
just. Kenny,
you get this message, man. Call me back. I need to know when you're gonna bring back my damn car. This man fucking about some damn dominoes. It ain't all that serious. Oh, damn dominoes. Shit, I'm gonna miss my damn appointment. Fuck some damn dominoes. Nobody wanna hear that.
Nobody wanna hear your ass. Matter of fact, cut my motherfucking oldies back on. You're killing my motherfucking vibe.